so perfect, you'd hardly think they were made by humans.
Here's what I want you to repeat after me, please, with power and conviction. Say, it's possible. That's all I want you to do when you look at your dream. Just say to yourself every day, it's possible. Just say that every day to yourself, it's possible. Because what does that do? See, it begins to change your belief system. See, the way in which we operate, ladies and gentlemen, it's a manifestation of what we believe, what's possible for us. Whatever you've done up to this point, all that it really is a duplication, it's a reproduction of what you believe subconsciously that you deserve and what's possible for your life. Most people operate out of their personal history, out of their memory, things they've done, things they've experienced, things they've seen, things that they have observed. But I'm suggesting that you operate out of a larger vision of yourself. I want you to see yourself doing what you want to do, experiencing what you want to experience it, having what you want to have, doing what it is that gives your life some meaning and value.
Not only is it about you and your life, but what about the people around you? You know, if you think that you have no purpose, think, I don't know what I want to do. You know, I wish I could do this, but I don't think this is going to happen in my life. Let me tell you this. So many people came up to me and said, Nick, I don't have a purpose. I don't know what to do in my life. Let me ask you one thing. If you went through your life full of pain, full of tears, and at the end of your life, you actually save somebody's life, is your life worth living? Is the pain worth someone's life? If you could actually save somebody? Can you imagine? What about this? Let's say that you have a problem in your life and you want to give up now. Imagine if someone 10 years older who's gone through the exact same thing that you have actually and came to you and said, you know what? I know how it feels. I've been there. I've been going through what you're going through now. And I'm still here. Would that not encourage you? Could that possibly save your life? Yes. Is that not a purpose worth living for? And that's why I believe in you, because that is the greatest purpose. It's to love. Honest. It sounds corny. Whatever you want to say. I don't care. I love people because there is freedom and power in loving people.
For the past 33 years, I've looked in the mirror every morning and asked myself, if today were the last day of my life, would I want to do what I am about to do today? And whenever the answer has been no for too many days in a row, I know I need to change something.
Be the change you want to see, and you be that person and turn them around. This school should have every person having a friend. You see somebody having no friends, why don't you go up to that person and be their friend? We're all going through something. We're all trying to find that something, that happiness. You can find it. Find what you love to do. Choices are yours.